Hey there, everybody. Can you stand and join me in listening to O Canada? Thanks. All right. Welcome to New Day at School. Today it is Thursday and it is February 23rd. Let's start off by wishing a happy birthday today to two kinder friends, to Adeline and Joseph. Hope you both have fabulous birthdays. Come on down and pick up your birthday pencil. Today on our calendar, it is National Chili Day. Kind of perfect. Not chili the weather, chili the food, but it is chilly outside today. And so we need chili the food to warm us up. So hopefully you get to have a chance to have some chili sometime soon and warm you up. Chili is a nice, spicy little dish that is perfect on those cold winter days. On a more serious note, tomorrow marks the one-year anniversary of the Russian invasion of the Ukraine. And of course, war anywhere in the world is tragic. This particular situation has disrupted lives of all kinds of people and cost many, many lives. There's 5 million Ukrainians who have had to leave the country. And in Canada, we've been very fortunate to receive and to welcome a large number of Ukrainian families and support them through this. So I'd like to express my appreciation to everyone and their families who have done something to extend a welcome to friends in need. Today at lunch, there is going to be a newspaper club meeting in room 19. Don't forget about that one if you're involved in newspaper club. Last night at the Running Room Indoor Games, our Greenfield teams did fantastic. Thanks to all of our participants and to our coaches. I know that we had 3 out of 4 teams who have automatically qualified for the next round, which is on the weekend. And that fourth team might qualify if the times come in. So we'll be watching that. Your coaches indicated that it was an incredible performance. And we were super proud of you. Thanks to our supporters and parents who are out there cheering. I know that made a difference for the team. Big news for today. Tonight is the Greenfield Grownups Science Night. We've got some great features for folks to take in. You don't need to do anything to reserve in advance. It is in person. Please make sure your families know that the Greenfield Science Night is taking place tonight between 6 and 8 o'clock. I will look forward to seeing you there. And we'll put some reminders on school zone so folks are aware of that. A note, please, if you tried out for cheer team, you can check the official cheer team list outside your boot room at first recess. And our cheer coaches would like to thank everybody who tried out for doing their absolute best. And good luck to you. In our Greenfield weather forecast, it's chilly, National Chili Day, minus 25 right now, feels like minus 31. But I did take a little look. By Saturday, things are warming up. Next week looks a lot nicer. Here's your fun fact inspired by that one-year anniversary. Did you know that Ukrainian is ranked, there was a contest, I guess, about languages. Ukrainian ranked 2nd as the most melodious language after only Italian, and ranked 3rd as the most beautiful language after Persian and French. So here's a special shout out to all of our Ukrainian speakers out there. Okay, friends, that's all I've got for you today. Tomorrow we've got GTV coming up. So this is my last announcement for the week. Hope everyone has a great day. Stay nice and warm.